without me, Chuck. You're the best lead I've ever had.
Get behind me.
Hey, whoa! Careful with the money, fool! We don't got much left.
Hey, look, boss.
Not possible. Not gonna happen. We're taking off. Now!
Killed all those people just for this.
Is he alive?
He sure is. He's not even started paying for what he's done. Let's get him back to the safe house.
What's he doing here? Isn't he the host of that show?
Oh, yeah. And he started it. He's behind everything. He killed all these people and framed us for it. Just so he could make a little bit more cash.
We've got enough to run with the story.
Well, I'll be. The three of you brought down this big shot. I'm impressed.
The story is going to be big, huge. It's award material.
He's out cold? We ought to make sure he stays that way.
Wait. We need to keep him alive.
Why? Capital punishment was made for a guy like this.
There'll be a lot of people out there who want to see him pay for what he's done. We just need to sit on it until the rescue.
Fine. We'll do it your way. I'll stand watch first. He's not going anywhere for a while.
The rescue is coming in the morning. But Katie isn't going to be able to hold out that long, will she?
No. She's gonna need one last dose of Zombrex before the military gets here. Give me a call if you see anything.
Get to the safe point. I'm gonna have to restart.
Sorry, kiddo. Time for your medicine.
Chuck, the rescue's coming soon. Sullivan said they'll save anyone at the bunker at first light. There still might be people out there that we can help. If you can get them back here in time...
It never stops, does it?